Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to represent minus 5 by 3 on number line in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. Now first of all we have to construct a number line here. So first drawing here a line of any length first and taking arrow mark on both side and taking here the number 0 here. Okay, now for easy calculation here I am going to use scale and taking a length by using compass. So here I am going to take 3 centimeters. You can take 2 centimeters or any length to first mark the number on the line. So putting the compass on the point 0 and cut here. Now again with same length and putting the compass on the point 0 and cut here. So by this way first we have to construct a number line here. So now this side will be 1 and continuous and this side minus 1, here minus 2 and here minus 3 and continuous. Now roughly discussing here some important calculation. So here the value of minus 5 by 3 equals to, now I am finding this value. So if you divided 5 by 3, so 3 ones are 3, subtracting this, so this is 2. Now we have to take here a point and taking here a 0, so 3 6 are 18. Now subtracting this, so 2 and continuous. So the value of minus 5 by 3 equals to 1.6 and continuous. So the value of minus 5 by 3 will be between minus 1 and minus 2. So now first we have to divide the length between minus 1 and minus 2 into 3 equal fold approximately. So now I am going to use scale and divide the distance. So here the total equal fold between minus 1 and minus 2 equals to 30 because the length is 3 centimeters. So if you divided 30 by 3, then the length of first part is 10 and the second part will be 20. So by this way we can divide the length between minus 1 and minus 2 into 3 equal part approximately. Okay, so this is 0 and this one minus 3 by 3 and this one minus 4 by 3 and this one minus 5 by 3 on number line. Okay, now taking here point here O and here V. So therefore the length or distance OP equals to 5 by 3 unit. And the value will be positive because the length always positive. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for